Good
Good
morning,
morning,
Falcons.
Falcons.
Welcome to the 802 Live Show for Monday, May 4th, 2020.
And guys, may the fourth be with you.
Yep, it is Star Wars Day. All right, so just a quick reminder to all the seniors to pick up your caps and gowns this Wednesday. And also, Prep TV is putting a project together, the Front Porch Project. We want to celebrate the class of 2020 by capturing pictures of the graduates and their families on their front porches. So all the seniors were sent an email with all the information. So don't forget to check your emails.
Yes. And guys, we do have another episode of Rick and Joey's Workshop. So let's check that out.
So today on Rick and Joey's Workshop, we're going to do a little science experiment since we are here at school. We're going to drop a few items and see if they bounce. So hope you enjoy. Our science experiment here today is we're going to see how far things can fall and will it bounce. So the segment today is going to be, will it bounce? So Joey's going to start with a volleyball and we're up about 20 feet. So let's see if
200 feet.
Just seems like that.
Right? When you shake it like that.
All right, so first we have is the volleyball.
It's pretty good.
Yeah,
pretty
nice,
good bounce.
Nice little bounce. So not too bad. Next, we're going to have a tennis ball. Let's see how that bounces in comparison.
Pretty good. Not so bad.
Next, we're going to go with an orange. Orange, not so much. And for our final one, we have a Coca-Cola Zero.
Let's see if I can land around on one.
Yeah, a nice little bounce.
That's pretty good.
Kind of exciting. Well, let's go down and take a closer look. Okay, so back down here on the ground, you can see we got the volleyball, the tennis ball. They bounce about like the way we expected to. The orange, yeah, pretty much stuck, split open, kind of like Tim, just kind of juicy. And the soda, I'm not touching it. We'll leave that for Joey to clean up. Expecting Joey, where are you going?
There's one more thing.
All right, well apparently Joey's got one more thing for us. Let's see what it is. We want to see what the impact will have on speed as you drop it. Oh, Joey! Joey, are you okay? Joey.
Joey's don't bounce.
So in conclusion today, our little experiment I think went well of whether will it bounce or not. We had some that did.
Some that didn't.
Some that didn't.
A good thing, I wore my helmet.
Always wear your safety gear.
Safety first.
So on today, when determining whether will it bounce or not, we made some key scientific discoveries. Tennis balls, volleyballs, yes, anything with air in it, they will bounce. Oranges, sodas, yeah, not so much. And Joey's?
Not at all.
Not happening. Which leads us to our conclusion, which is?
Everything that can fall, will fall. Everything that hits the floor doesn't float, and everything that bounces comes back up.
See you next week. Tim and Annie are still really aren't clean yet, but Tim, go ahead. We'll take care of that for you.
Oh, it looks like Joey took a tumble. Whoa.
That was pretty hard.
Yeah.
We hope he's okay.
I really appreciate the little physics lesson we got at the end.
Yeah.
Well, that's all we have for you today. So make sure you're checking your Google Classrooms, your emails, and the website. Like us on Facebook.
Follow us on Twitter.
Double tap that Insta.
And subscribe to our YouTube channel. Why? Because we're always on
online and
online
on
and on YouTube.